H-A-A-R-P. And I realized that they really did know how to make earthquakes. And they do it by shooting a billion-watt microwave into the ionosphere, which is the part of the atmosphere that has a lot of energy in it, that pushes the ionosphere up into outer space, and then it rebounds. And the way it rebounds can cause earthquakes. Just like an opera singer can break a glass by singing at a certain level, or by dragging your fingernails on a